All right, guys. I will be showing you something today on Minecraft, and it's this, the floating block. Well, I'm a creative, and there's a floating block. To me, I was a bit like unsure at first, but then I kind of found out that it's quite useful for some things. You can use holes and have like stuff in it. Don't forget sugarcane cannot be planted. We get a sapling. This out there. It's quite good for that. But if I get a sapling and then plant the sapling there, get a bone meal and go it. That isn't working. Why are you not working? Why? It's not working. Alright, never mind actually. Well, I thought that would have worked, planting a sapling. Doing that, but obviously not. That would have been pretty cool. And there's something else I want to show you. I found this out ages ago, but I haven't bothered making a video about it, and I think people might know about it now, but it is pretty cool. I'll do it, anyway. Right, if I have things down to bedrock, there's something really cool I need to show you. Cube. Just keep on going. Yeah, so. So there's bedrock. So now I'm underneath bedrock. It's really weird. So you can go fly, 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 and go up here. Let's go up. And I'm up. And there's my little island there. Which way can it be? Shoot. I mean, all the way down there. I came for that. Okay. Bye bye, guys. See you later.